Hey everybody, what's going on? Today I bring you this 1999 Mercedes Benz E320, and this is going to be a full in-depth tour of the E320. We'll start it up, show the engine, go over some of the performance data, show you a bunch of the features on the interior as well as exterior. And today I'm at All City Auto Sales in Indian Trail, North Carolina. So without further ado, let's go ahead and start it up, let it run. Tan leather interior. It's got 79,000 miles. Fires right up. Bose sound system. The mirrors also tilt down when you put the vehicle in reverse. All four windows are fully automatic. And we're going to count the headlights, fog lights, as well as the hazards. Yeah, let's check out the exterior. Power sunroof. Single wiper. And we're going to pop the hood. It's got a 3.2 liter V6. Stitched door paneling, side airbags, wood accents, three-person memory, fully powered driver's seat, and headrest adjustment. You also have your power tilting, telescoping steering wheel controls. Perforated leather seating. And we'll go ahead and see how it sounds. Go ahead and shut it up. Dual zone, automatic climate control. Different zones, independent for the driver and passenger. Yeah. garage home link, heated seats to the driver and passenger. Let's say the headrests were up in the rear. If you hit that button, fold them down for easier visibility. Alrighty. Gonna shut it down. Let's check out the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Perforated leather rear seats. Very clean. Very easy opening trunk, tall space, CD changer, very quiet sounding doors. Three person memory over here as well. Full power passenger seat. Carpeted dash. Alrighty. Well guys, hope you enjoyed the in-depth tour on the 1999 Mercedes Benz E320. Be sure to stay tuned next time, there's a lot more where that came from. Take care everybody.